deep. I'm going to be doing more front-loaded squat variations during this phase. Like I said, still going to back squat, but coming off of the minor injury, it's going to make more sense to have more upper back and core stimulating squat variants in the rotation, which I haven't been doing as much of. So we're going to do this 280 for 10. Give me a second here. Beltless, by the way. Got it.